Looking at exclusive video of evidence confiscated during a major heroin bust in Lorain today, nearly a half dozen suspects under arrest. News Channel 5's Paul Kiska is live there tonight. And Paul, people are certainly happy to see these suspects caught.
Well, that's so true tonight, Lee. A lot of people, including a mom, cheering Lorain and Elyria police for these raids and now what she plans to do next. Lorain SWAT team members and the narcotics unit bag, box, and haul away carts of evidence from a dozen search warrants and raids carried out before sunrise. This exclusive video shows one of the truckloads of evidence police collected during this large-scale heroin investigation.
I was sleeping and I heard two big detonations, like two booms.
Ramon Ocasio has lived on Dallas Avenue in Lorain for 40 years. Most neighbors around here enjoy gardening, and it shows. But something about that house two doors down stood out. Neighbors believe this guy moved in only about a month ago. Something else unusual, most of the windows at this house are either covered with dark towels and plastic.
I'm glad that it happened there because, you know, we have kids around and we want, you know, them to be safe and well protected.
Police arrested five people, seized cash, seven vehicles, more than a kilo or a lot of heroin and weapons.
But I'm really glad and happy that they took care of it and nobody got hurt.
Laura Guest's 24-year-old daughter died from a heroin overdose this year. This mom wants to see more headlines about drug dealers being busted and fewer headlines about deadly overdoses.
One of the suspects lived two blocks down from where I live. So, you know, I'm glad to see them taking them out of the neighborhood, and I'm grateful to see the drug dealers starting to be accountable for these deaths and, you know, the people that they're taking away from us. And I hope to see the city take down more of them.
And that mom taking more action. She's planning a rally to call more attention to this heroin epidemic in Northeast Ohio just down the shoreline this Saturday night at Lakeview Park, 6 p.m. August 2nd. She's holding this rally, Hope Not Dope. Now, these raids that culminated today with an investigation that started more than a year ago by Lorain and Elyria police. Live from the Lorain Police Department tonight, Paul Kiska, News Channel 5.